Aloha friends, here's another segment of Pinterest Finds. I saw this on Pinterest and I wanted to share it with you guys. And I've tried this once already, it actually really works. Hubby wanted me to go ahead and give it another go since the first time it did turn out really well. And this is about cleaning those baseball caps. Now you know if you have boyfriends, husbands, kids, boys that are in your household, you know that their baseball caps really get beat up. I mean, when I say beat up, really beat up. This is a hat that hubby rarely wears, and it's already dirty. But he was telling me that he wanted it washed to actually shrink up the size because it's a little bit too big for him. So I had previously washed the baseball cap for him that was really dirty. It was one of his Seattle Seahawks and he's had it for years and it was becoming to be really filthy. It was like getting very almost black around here, around the rim. So I saw on Pinterest of how to wash your hat, so easily done. I tried it out and it came out really, really well. So here is the process. Let me show you guys. All you need is your good old-fashioned dishwasher. What did you guys say? A dishwasher? Yes, this actually really works. So I'm doing a regular load. It's not even special to where I'm just putting it by itself in there. There's some dishes that I needed to wash. So I made extra room at the top. So it has to be at the top. And all I do is just put it on top and, you know, just make sure that it gets attaches in there just in case the water goes up and gets it out of place. But so I just insert that in there into those little pegs, close it in, and do just a regular wash. Actually, I'm gonna put it into the normal wash. And I had previously started it, sorry. But that's it. Once that's done, I'm gonna show you guys how it turned out and hopefully you guys can try this out, or hopefully this will help you guys out with your process of cleaning those dirty, dirty caps. So here we are. Dishwasher cycle is done. Here is the hat, and as you guys can see, it has kept its shape, which from what hubby tells me is the most important thing when washing one of these types of hat, is making sure that the brim stays firm and hard and doesn't lose its shape, so that when they wear it, then it's still comfortable. And it looks good to me. Jonathan, does this look good to you?
Yeah, it looks good.
Okay, so now it is still wet because I just took it out of the dishwasher. What I'm gonna do now is just leave it out to dry, air dry. And I think this is a good tip. If you guys do try it out, let me know and see how you guys like it. But I hope you guys enjoyed this Pinterest find video. Quick and easy to wash your baseball caps. Mahalo, friends. Thank you for watching.